we have systematically built the revenues to be evened out across the quarters compared to where we were 5 6 years back. Because typically, if you look at the Indian business, and we are very dominant in India, it's quarter two and quarter three which are dominant. Typically, we say Kharif season and Rabi season. So, quarter one and quarter four used to be leaner quarters for us. Now, with our increase in the share of international revenues, even those quarters have become relatively bigger quarters. So, our performance across quarters are also quite balanced. The other part of a rally's poised growth strategy, which also helps me to answer your question on the first half performance, is our presence in the seeds business. Looking at the market requirements, the way technology interventions are, we realized that we should also be present in the seed space in a bigger way. So 2 years back, we acquired a company, Metahelix. And in these 2 years, I'm very happy in the way Metahelix has shaped up. And in this first half, in fact, Metahelix has grown by 50%. That has also contributed to our revenues. So overall, in the first half, even in these difficult times, our revenues have grown by somewhat 14-15% at a time when industry is actually talking about a low single-digit growth number, if at all people are talking about a growth. And we look forward to a better Rabi than last year. Last year, as you know, Northeast monsoon failed and we had a very tough Rabi. Hopefully this year Rabi would be better, and we look forward to better times. In rallies, we certainly respect that, you know, the more greener we can get, the better it is. At some stage, we also need to be pragmatic between whether that is the right route to take if you want to satisfy a larger objective. For example, the use of chemical fertilizers or agrochemicals for that matter is very much required to drive productivity if you have to feed a population of 9 or 10 billion people. The same hectare of land which used to feed two people 50 years back today is expected to feed four people, and in 30 40 years will be expected to feed six people. And as you know, in the world, the quantum of land in agriculture is coming down. So the only way this is going to happen is through better technology. And better technology can come from different quarters. So it could be biotechnology, it could be good chemicals. Now, what we need to make sure is whether the solutions we are introducing, are they better and better, safer and environment friendly. So this journey which I'm talking about, all our recent products have been either in the blue or green category. So we're very conscious that even if you are introducing an agrochemicals product, they are in the greener category.